Beyond the economic statistics is a less tangible but no less painful reality. Unless we take action, unless we step up, there are countless children who will never realize their full talent and potential. I don't
has to be creating new jobs and opportunities.
That's why the president and I need your help, to tell your Republican congressmen and senators to step up.
So I hope you'll ask your member of Congress to step up and echo that call this week by voting for the Buffett rule. Third, Congress needs to step up and pass my plan to create a Veterans Job Corps to help our returning heroes find work as cops, firefighters, and park rangers in communities across the country.
And we can step up to meet the important business that awaits us this year.
Congress needs to step up and do its part. Members of Congress will be coming back next week for an important month.
With more and more of our troops back here at home, now it's our turn to serve. It's our turn to step up and show our gratitude for the military families who've given us so much. And that's...
I'm going to keep pushing for others to step up across my administration, in Congress, in state capitals, college campuses, and military bases all across our country. More broadly, this week we continue to step up our efforts across the country.
I understand that a lot of times reporters ask Coach Meyer, what did you say to the team at halftime? But what I've heard is he doesn't usually have to say too much because the leaders of this team step up and say what needs to be said. So
when the President of the United States asks you to step up and serve in a capacity like this, that to me is the end of the conversation and the beginning of the obligation to rise to the challenge.
We really need to figure out, as we create jobs, how do we have a pathway for people who are without jobs to give them an opportunity to step up, have a job with a real skill?
And how we've got to improve. We've got to step up our game, which brings me to the next point in your question, which is how do we do that? I agree with you that if all we're doing is spreading around a lot of standardized tests and teaching to the test, that's not improving our education system.
Now, our federal government also has to step up its efforts to advance the cause of healthy living.
If we want our children to succeed in life, we need fathers to step up. If we want our children to succeed in life, we need fathers to step up. But we need those of you from the private sector to step up as well. We need to
do what we've done for so long and defer tough decisions for another day. Or we can step up and meet our responsibilities.
In this context, it is necessary to step up international cooperation.
在新的形势下, 中美两国在事关人类和平与发展的一系列重大问题上, 有着广泛的共同利益和广阔的发展空间。
Against
chose to step up, they chose. We've already begun to step up enforcement against the worst workplace offenders.
And the question is, if these talks fail at an early stage, will this administration disengage, or maybe you're ready to step up and deepen your personal involvement?
But we cannot stand idly by when a tyrant tells his people that there will be no mercy, and his forces step up their assaults on cities like Benghazi and Misrata, where innocent men and women face brutality and death at the hands of their own government. And our businesses are going to need to step up as well. And that's why I am very proud, and we're going to have to step up our game. So
that is the responsibility of the Afghan government, which must step up its ability to protect its people and move from an economy shaped by war to one that can sustain a lasting peace. What